I'm Alma Christensen. I was born in 1921, 2 weeks after my parents came from Austria. I was glad I was born when I was, because life changed. If you could make it, you didn't buy it. It was our policy. And those were called the hard days, but to me, they were a blessing in disguise. We had to make ends meet with canning, gardening, life from the woods, and Mother Nature. All I can say is stay healthy. Enjoy life, every moment of it. Now, not tomorrow, but today.